So I called my mom immediately. I read, you know, I saw that in the paper. It's like, Mom, that's, they're describing me and they want me to call the police, but I'm scared.
Soft-spoken and still frightened, a brave assault victim tells her story just one day after being attacked. The woman was attacked yesterday in Modesto. The 18-year-old accused of the attack is the same man suspected of 10 other attempted abductions in the area. KCRA3's Sharakina Shams is live in Modesto, where she spoke to the victim just a little while ago. Sharakina?
Sarah, this young woman was so shaken up, she says, after yesterday's attack that she actually had no intention of ever going to police. She says she wanted to forget all about it. She says the only reason she came forward is she learned today in news reports that three other young women had tried to help her by chasing down that suspect.
I thought that something was wrong with him.
Still too embarrassed to be identified, this woman says she was the victim of a sexual assault that police say was carried out yesterday by 18-year-old Pedro Renteria.
I got mad, you know, for this, you know, I was ready to pound on his head. And I'm not a fighting type of person.
She is going only by her first name, Maisha. Police say she was attacked by Renteria just before he was chased down by three other young women.
Oh, they are heroes. They need a key to the city.
Those witnesses say they knew police were looking for a suspect after 10 previous assaults on school children. But this victim didn't know anyone witnessed what happened to her yesterday until she saw news reports today.
So I called my mom immediately. I read, you know, I saw that in the paper. It's like, Mom, they're describing me and they want me to call the police, but I'm scared. I was frightened. I'm nervous now.
And she also tells us that she is new to town. She has only lived in the city of Modesto for about a month, having moved here from the Bay Area. She was walking to a bus stop in West Modesto yesterday on her way to a job interview, she says, when the attack took place. As for Pedro Renteria, it's not clear whether his girlfriend will be charged. She was with him at the time of his arrest. She is also 18 years old and 8 months pregnant. Renteria will be arraigned in court tomorrow. I'm Sharakina Shams, live in Modesto. Sarah, back to you.
Coming forward would be very difficult, but she is certainly a very strong young woman. Thank you, Sharakina.